got the sword from the maze on earth. Where y'all thought was lost forever from the earth. Dreams I read grow stronger me. I'm in the library, Alexandria. It's funny how now I understand all these consonants, vowels that they use. It took me a minute, it took me a while. But fuck it, I was just stacking until the day I was ready to go and fall in love, have a child. That ain't now, that's like 10 years from now. 10 years from now, I stacked up like 20 mil. A little bit more than that, honestly. But I'm just saying, like, use that as the stat. Instead of going to be in the streets for the last 10 years or the 5 that you would be in there if you tried to go in there for 10, but you actually had a kid at 5, so you had to stick out at 5, and you had to stay in there for like 5 years, you'll have like 15. But me, I got like 30 mil. That was a different number, but don't fucking worry about it. You get it. You were like minus 5 from my 10. Because instead of investing inside of yourself, you were giving into your sin. But fuck it, I am my sin, so let me give in to me. And y'all don't get that, so let me write history. Bloody is my pen when I go and use. Everybody saying he is not just a used. But yeah, I'm a whosoever. So let me fly, look at the leaf, I cut it. That's my blade, Orochi. You can approach me. Going Mario, yeah, I ain't gonna get both of those. Orochimaru Mario.
What's the point if they don't get it?
I explained that at the end of the sentence because a friend of mine who first taught me how to rap used to say, a lot of people ain't gonna get your references if you gotta tell them it afterwards. I'm like, well, I'm gonna just tell them it afterwards. His concept was I'd have to go to interviews and then they would be like, okay, so what does this line say? What does this line mean? Well, bitch, I'm really that type of self-proclaimed me that when I say what I mean and you are taking too long to understand, I'll just blurt it out and deconstruct it too so you can understand what I do. Motherfucker, I'm pissed that you really don't understand you. What I'm talking to is another shell. Can you go inside of yourself and tell you that you will not fail? I'm talking to you, looking at your reflection. Cause me, I'm actually progressing.